Hey everybody, welcome back. So today is going to be a funky tutorial. It's a Taylor Swift inspired tutorial, and basically what it's going to be is it's going to be kind of like a winter Taylor Swift tutorial. And the reason I say Taylor Swift is because she's into like the pastel-y colors, like blues and pinks and greens and just very pastel. And she's into glitter, of course, because it's Taylor Swift. Like in her video, Tears on My Guitar, there's a lot of glitter in that video. I know it's an older song, but yeah, one of my favorites. So we're gonna use this like kind of light pastel-y blue for our base, and I'm just gonna apply two coats to all my nails, okay? Here goes. So I have two coats of my light pastel blue done. And what I'm gonna do next is I'm going to take a silver striper, and then after it's, I'm gonna accentuate it with glitter. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make like stars on all of my nails, okay? So I'm gonna do two stars on each nail, and I'll show you how to do it on the thumb first. So what you're gonna do is you're basically going to go on the base of your nail, and you're gonna make a cross, like a plus sign, and then you're gonna do lines across it as well. So it looks like a little asterisk. I don't know if you guys can see that. You'll be able to see it more once it's in, you have glitter on top of it. And then I'm gonna do another one just towards the tip of my nail. And it's like a really, really gentle design. It's not anything too extreme. If you guys can see that. It's not anything too extreme, and it's super quick to do, and it's really funky. Now I'm just gonna use the glitter, and I'm gonna accentuate that, and then I'm gonna do the stars on the rest of my nails. So you want a little more glitter than usual, just because the silver and the blue are like very, very close in tone, so I'm gonna use glitter to make it pop. Just go over the silver part. See? And that's much more visible. I'm gonna do the same for the other star. There you go, see? It's like two stars. They look really cool. So I'm gonna do this on the rest of my nails. Here goes. And now I'm gonna go over each one of the stars I just did in glitter. Here goes. There you go, now you're all done, and you have your own stars to wish upon, okay? So I hope you enjoyed the Taylor Swift inspired glitter star tutorial. Make a wish upon a star, okay? And comment down below, subscribe above. Remember, always enjoy painting your nails. Bye!